I was absolutely horrified when I came back 20 years later. Here it was, all this rubbish about incarcerating mothers, etc., etc. Quite apart from the fact that I don't think innocent people should be in jail, I thought that the reasoning that went into it was faulty.